Soldiers at a fort were fed only twice a day. The basic ration was 1 pound of bread and 1 pound of meat. Vegetables and grains were included, and if available, cheese and fruit. Breakfast was eaten after morning drill and consisted of bread, porridge, and tea or coffee. Lunch was at 1 p.m. and was the main and last meal of the day. The meat was boiled with available vegetables to create soups or stews. Beer was also included in the soldiers' daily ration.